Tavares feeds that back. Nylander gathers it back up. What a move by Nylander. Winds in, waits, feeds it back up. They score! Bertuzzi taps it home. The Leafs are on the board, and Nylander's streak goes on. Points in 16 straight. But most importantly, the Leafs are back in it.
But what a play from Nylander right here. See you later, Andrew Kopp. Whoa. Edge is better than yours. Take it wide, and Bertuzzi just present a target. He gets his leg down, his hand way down by the bottom of his blade to get leverage and strength, and says, Willie, put it right here. And he drops it right onto his stick. And Michael, that's how I used to cut back.
Face off on this side of the ice now. Tavares wins it back to Riley. Morgan Riley back to William Nylander. Could have thread that pass through. Sherratt blocked that. Marner throws it back in front. Nylander scores! William Nylander, power play goal! And the star of Sweden has tied the game.
Very respectful. This is great work by Marner right here. That pull out of the corner with a guy right on his back. And then the spot in the pass to Nylander, the guy you want, you got to get it upstairs.
But this is more than a sentimental gesture here in the third period. This is William Nylander asserting the game. For Bertuzzi, Becker, close, they score! John Tavares puts the Leafs ahead with 5.5 to go! And this line strikes again.
Nylander wins the draw to himself, gets it behind the net, and Tyler Bertuzzi has done yeoman's work in behind the net. He beats Justin Hall off the back wall, and that forced Olli Maatta to play the 2-on-1. He loses Tavares' coverage because he's worried about Bertuzzi walking for a shot, and he never takes a peek back door. Not hard to read. I'd like to play poker with him.
Yes, he would. He'd like you into a card game with him because you can get a pretty good idea what's going on with his hands. So Toronto back on the power play. Nylander centers it. Rebound, score! And Nylander's streak continues. Points in 17 straight. As his rebound is cashed by Austin Matthews, and Toronto ties it up. That took 5 seconds in the power play.
The power play Minnesota doesn't like to have to kill. Starts with a one face-off, and if you attack the net before...
with a head of steam, working him on Tavares. As it goes by him, walks right in and shoots, and a sprawling block by Riley. Picked up by Nylander. In with Tavares, William Nylander. On Johansson defending, in comes Nylander, tries and scores! William Nylander puts an exclamation point on a brilliant week in Stockholm.
More moment of brilliance. He gets helped by Morgan Riley, who bailed out John Tavares, who's tumbling down. Nylander just looking, where's my forward? There he is, Marcus Johansson. He can't pivot with me. Stick that leg out, drive across, and he reads the poke check and gets it up short side. So much going on there in such tight spaces. He makes it look so easy with the awareness to know if Fleury's coming with a stick to chop it back up.